What's up, pack members? It's Rare Spirit Dolph here. Welcome to our next Jump Force battle. And the battle we got this time is going to involve Blaster from Soul Fighters. So I know I've shown Blaster before in Soul Fighters or in a Jump Force video, but I've changed up his like moveset, like his hairstyle, his glasses, his shorts, or his pants, and I've kind of given him a new awakened ability. So let's see what he can do. This is final design, so let's see what we can do. Okay, they're already jacking me up. So there's a Soul Art Kaiju Clause. Yeah. Next up is Soul Art Godzilla Ray. Well, let me let it hit. Oh, no. There you go, that's Soul Art Godzilla, right? Kind of jacked her up a little, and now we awaken. Now here's a... Hang on, hold on, attack me a little bit. This is what's called Soul Art Call of Cthulhu. And so yeah, that's Soul Art Call of Cthulhu. Kind of cool name, huh? So, you know, Blaster can also use, you know, his, a tech gauntlet or whatever to, call upon other techniques. Alright, fine, Frieza, you want to play that way? I mean, I'm trying. Good move, Bella. Alright, final round. Foster is doing a good job, though. Call Cthulhu is definitely a strong move. Everything this character does. And yeah, I don't care if I win or lose. I'd still be good money. So anyway, that just about wraps up this video. So until next time, this is Spirit the Alpha, signing out. I'll see you guys back in the pack.